was a mess. Brandon, thank you. Now, those North Texas storms sparked a fire in DeSoto. A lightning strike ignited flames on the roof of this home, and the video was sent to us by Fox 4 viewer Dan Gleason. Several fire trucks responded, and you can see there firefighters working to put out the flames leaping from the roof. The owners were home when it happened.
Because when it hit, you know, I know it was real loud, but I didn't think it was that bad, you know, so the lights flickered, then it came back on. And then my daughter kept saying, well, Daddy, I think you need to go outside, it's looking pretty close.
And that's when they saw the flames. It took crews several hours to get the fire under control.